Some of the best exercises you can do for your hips and your extension or posterior chain involve having your feet in a suspension trainer while you're lying on the floor. So just a couple of these examples, of course, we have hamstring curls, we have hip extensions, and in the last video I talked about how these hip abductions can basically save your knees over time, especially with progressive calisthenics exercises. But one of the things that's holding a lot of folks back is that they're not setting the tension correctly in their back. So even though they're trying to work their glutes and their hamstrings, they feel it too much in their lower back. And as I've always said, the lower back is kind of like a joint. Stress in the lower back doesn't indicate weakness, it indicates misalignment. It means there's stress there where it should be in a muscle somewhere. So use these two simple tricks to lock up your back and make these exercises way more effective. Here's tip number one. Before you start, what you're gonna do is you're gonna squeeze your shoulder blades together, like you're pinching the floor between your shoulder blades. That's number one. Number two is as you drive into your heels, pull yourself away from the wall by depressing your shoulder blades. So I'm kind of like driving my head away from the wall by pushing my shoulder blades down. Bang. Just that little bit will lock up your entire back. I don't feel anything in my lower back. So now, whenever I do my exercises, it is right in the glutes, hips, and hamstrings, exactly where it should be, and not causing undue stress on the lower back. Let me know if you have any thoughts or questions down below. Check out these quick videos here for more simple tips for back, biceps, chest, and triceps as well. Thanks so much for watching. Be fit, live free.